Welcome to Tekzilla Bytes, feeding your tech hunger fast. I'm Shannon Morse. Sending text from your PC to all your contacts couldn't be easier than it is with MightyText, a free Google Play app that allows you to send messages without unlocking your phone. MightyText has made numerous updates to their interface and app since this time last year, so we thought we would show off some of these cool new features. The PC browser app will let you view and send messages as SMS or MMS, as well as sync photos and videos from your phone up to 5 gigs to the MightyText servers. Under the phone tab, you can now ring your phone in case you left it somewhere and you're not able to find it. You can also send a file to your phone or you can call someone. This feature isn't like Apple's new one. MightyText will let you dial a number and it'll transfer that call over to your phone. But that's not all! MightyText has also included some handy new features in its Chrome extension. If you're checking out a Google map that you want to open up on your phone, simply click Open Map on Phone and it'll open up on your phone. Your phone will need to be unlocked for this feature as well. The same can be done for regular websites, and you can also copy text or images from your computer to your phone. It'll show up in your settings dropdown, and then you can select copy from there. Of course, there are some other additional features that you can get with MightyText Pro, the new premium version, which costs $3.33 per month. MightyText Pro offers up the ability to schedule text, create templates, and bulk SMS messages. You can also add a signature and block messages from certain numbers in MightyText. You also get 50 gigs of storage for photos and videos from your phone. Personally, I wouldn't pay for MightyText Pro because it seems rather expensive at $40 per year, even for the additional storage, especially since all of those photos and videos are being backed up to Google for free if you have an Android phone. Now, there are security implications. You are allowing MightyText Pro the ability to view your contacts, messages, and photos. Also, if you don't log out of your computer's browser page, it would be pretty easy for somebody to just run up there and open up the MightyText page and send a message via your phone. And while you are on your computer, try lynda.com for some excellent tutorials in programming and photography. Try lynda.com free for 7 days by visiting lynda.com/tekzilla and get the skills you need to get ahead. And for more from Tekzilla, hit up youtube.com/tekzilla or tekzilla.com and check out our Tekzilla Byte about Push Bullet for more syncs across your phone and your PC. I'm Shannon Morse. Thanks for watching.